reasons are obvious. We're next. All right, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here. Under the radar, scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a ramp on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
This ain't no time for horsing around.
You gone fast before?
Thanks for waiting.
Watching you.
can't just sit around and let John do...
Shit, what's that?
Always me doing the real work.
Holy shit, Eagle!
Everything happened so fast. can get ourselves organized, we'll give these assholes a fight to remember. God, I miss bread. Got a gluten allergy. When you're a prepper, you think natural disasters and economic collapse, not violent cults. Was worried you were gonna leave without me.
Next time you're at the grocery store, you may want to reconsider what you...
I'm in. Let's do this.
Thank you. you, you're fucking dead! They can run for it!
Marry me when you help.
John Seed has a goddamn Air Force parked at his ranch. I'm telling you, the man's gonna kill us all or make us wish we were dead. Somebody needs to do something.
Hey, I need to talk to you. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
I hope the Rye Baby gets Kim's brains. That's all I'm saying.
Thank you. bad.
Before they start to smell.
Watch my direction! That's up to here! Somebody help! Down you go, fuckhead!
Gross. Worried you were gonna leave without me. Come in. Let's do this.
Just about to shit my
pants.
Hurry
before they start to smell.
Glad you came along before that happened.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
Watch my back.
Shit.
for waiting. This ain't no time for horsing around.
Hey there, can we talk?
I'm moving. Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight again. Word is some local pyromaniacs want to fight against the cult. I heard they're camping out by the old bus wreck. It's not far. You take care now.
Heads up! Someone's firing!
Let's do this.
Somebody there? Who's there? Son of a bitch!
What the fuck is wrong with this cult?
The things John does to break you down, to get his yes from your lips.
anniversary of Clutch Nixon's death is fast approaching. Still, there's no official word on a celebration. It's a shame such a famous man is being forgotten. How many of us enjoyed watching his daredevil stunts when we were growing up? Not just in Montana, but across the country.
Saving my butt. The Laurels called in and told us they're bunk. Thought for sure. The Laurels called in and told us their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They've abandoned it, but told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything but fine down there. Keep on fighting the good fight.
Has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they get her, but she's gonna need help.
Glad Pastor Jerome tracked you down.
Thank you. Everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
After all the atonements, all the confessions, all that you've done for me and Eden's Gate, it's not enough. Is it, John? Cast away your past. You need to open up your heart. You need to see that there is more love all around you.
Gear support is coming in!
die.
Spoils.